Now let us look at how a formal letter is written. Here, Sunaina is writing a letter to the editor of the Hindu newspaper. Regarding the indiscriminate throwing of garbage on the roadside near her house. Let us see how Sunaina writes the letter. Firstly, she writes her address on the top left side. In this case, it is plot number 45, sector 3, Rohini, New Delhi 110085. Now below it, she writes the date, which is 12th January 2011. Now below it comes the address of the recipient. In this case, it is the editor, The Hindu, New Delhi 110096. Below it comes the subject of the letter. In this case, it is regarding the indiscriminate throwing of garbage on the roadside, which is a very short description about the content of the letter. Now below it comes the salutation, which in this case is Dear Sir. Now comes the body of the letter. I would like to draw the kind attention of the concerned authorities towards the indiscriminate throwing of garbage on the roadside through the columns of your esteemed newspaper. Nowadays in our locality, due to the frequent occurrence of marriage parties, people have started indiscriminately throwing the leftovers near the roadsides, thereby creating a lot of nuisance and disturbance for the residents of our locality. I would want the authorities to look into this matter and put stricter rules in place. They must ensure that the proper use of garbage cans takes place and stricter penalties are put on people violating the rule. Their efforts in this regard would be much appreciated by one and all. You can clearly see that the body of the letter has been divided into three paragraphs. The first paragraph states the reason for the letter, which is the indiscriminate throwing of garbage. The second paragraph provides more details about the indiscriminate throwing of the garbage. And finally, the third paragraph states the action that needs to be done by the authority. Now, after the body comes the sign-off comment, which is yours truly. And finally, comes the signature of Sunaina Singh. So this is how a formal letter is written. It is very important to note that if one follows all the rules of a formal letter, it leaves a good impact on the recipient of the letter.